Monday, April 9th, marks the first day of Bill Cosby's sexual assault retrial. According to Newser.com, a topless protester with phrases written on her arms and torso, including Women's Lives Matter on her chest, is in custody after she jumped a barricade and barreled towards Cosby as he approached the Norristown, PA courthouse. Sheriff deputies stopped her before she could touch him. Many people are curious as to how his retrial will go.